Ready.
It's interesting, if you look at his inaugural address, FDR said the following, and I want to put it up on the screen for our viewers to see. Practices of the unscrupulous money changers, he's talking about the throes of the Great Depression, of course, stand indicted in the court of public opinion, rejected by the hearts and minds of men, faced by failure of credit. They have proposed only the lending of more money. Stripped of the lure of profit by which to induce our people to follow their false leadership, they have resorted to exhortations, pleading tearfully for restored confidence. They only know the rules of a generation of self-seekers. They have no vision, and when there is no vision, the people perish. Eerie similarities in language to the current crisis.
Sometimes you just won't understand why life is the way it is.
Why life is the way it is.
Things don't always go the way you plan them. But I believe God and time are synonymous. And through time, God reveals all things.
Be still.
Stand and look.